Thank you, Lindsay and Joe, and to all who take